Hi guys, Yum Chanted is here with another recipe. Our motto is cook wise, eat wise and be calorie wise. I am sharing with you the recipe of mango ginger ale made from fresh ingredients. Whether you want to revitalize in summer or build up your antioxidants during rainy season, it is a choice that will not disappoint you. This golden dazzling potion will be a perfect welcome drink for your parties. Gingerol in ginger gives its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. It is used to help digestion, reduce nausea, and most importantly, fight cold and flu. Some say that it also helps in weight loss. When we think of lime, the first thing that pops in our mind is vitamin C and all its magical properties of boosting immunity, improved iron absorption, and last but not least, healthy skin. Being mango season, I have combined fresh mango pulp with all these ingredients. This has taken this drink to a whole new level of yum. This recipe makes 1 liter of mango ginger ale and 100 ml of it has 30 kilocalories. Let's start by adding 200 grams of fresh mango pulp. Take a fine grater and grate fresh ginger. Add it to the mango pulp. Here goes 1/2 teaspoon of Himalayan pink salt. Squeeze a fresh, medium-sized lime. Add 2 tablespoons of sugar and stir. Amount of salt and sugar might vary depending on the mango variety you use. The flavors from all these fresh ingredients ooze out and combine to form a yummy concentrate. Let this mix sit for at least 30 minutes. You can store this in refrigerator for a couple of days. Just before serving, add 800 ml of soda water. Few slices of lime and ice cubes if you want it to be chill. Give it a good stir. You can use tinned mango pulp in case you do not have fresh mangoes. The color and the flavor are so alluring. Ta-da! Our mango ginger ale is all set to be served. Doesn't this look amazing? Sweetness from ripe mangoes, freshness from lime, with the zest of ginger makes it totally refreshing. Serve it as a welcome drink for your parties. You will be surprised that it will be slurped up in no time. Stay tuned for more such yummy, easy and healthy recipes. If you have not subscribed yet, please do it. Keep in touch with your likes, comments and shares. I will see you with my next recipe. Take care and stay fit. Bye.